They've been banned from marketing for years.
They're at it again.
But is Big Tobacco playing dirty by paying influencers to light up on social media?
I don't think the tobacco industry would invest that kind of money if it didn't pay off in big dividends.
Selling Addiction, Monday on News 8 at 11.